shape of feathers fly.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's going to be an ultimate clean with me because our room is a pigsty and I'm tired of looking at it. So I need to change the sheets on my bed, wash those. I need to take this dresser out of our room, clean up everything obviously on top of it. There really isn't anything in it besides her shoes. And we've had this blanket up for a while and that's only to block out the sun, so we really want to go and get another curtain for that. And then we're just gonna move the bed actually, so I'm going to take everything out from underneath the bed, vacuum it, show you guys exactly what's under there. It's just like little things that we've kept. Some things under the baby's crib are memorable. It's like their stuff of growing up, their coming home outfits and everything like that. I have a little storage underneath there for their stuff that I like to keep. And then under our bed, I actually have old clothes from Layla for the baby. So I do need to go through those because she is growing out of the smaller ones. And basically just wipe everything down and make sure it's really clean. So we're gonna do some spring cleaning today and I'm gonna show you guys the room right now. You can tell behind me I have so much laundry. I'm actually caught up on the kids' laundry and the towels. It's just my husband and I wanted to get the kids' stuff done before I did ours. So we're just gonna do an extreme clean today. So if you guys are interested in that, keep watching and I will show you guys how the room looks now. And of course I will show you a before and after.
Here is our room. This is walking in. That's the dresser we're gonna take out. And then just some stuff to pick up. Obviously our mountain of laundry. Take this down, hopefully get a curtain for it. Change her sheets. And then my husband actually got this storage unit for all of his gaming stuff. So we are able to put all of his wires and Game Boys and everything in there instead of having it on top. And then this is all of our like deodorants. And we're going to organize all of this and change our sheets. And then I took the blanket down up there because I was tired of living in a cave. So that's why this blanket and this little lamb was up there. And then I'm going to take the stuffed animals off of there, put them into her little basket down there of toys, and then I'm gonna put all of our picture frames up there once we move the bed. I was afraid to put them up there just because I didn't want it to hit our head, so now I have a spot to put that in. So once again, that's getting taken out, and then the rug is going to stay. We're just gonna lift it up. I'm gonna vacuum underneath it and really clean it, and I'm gonna leave it at the foot of our bed. And then I am gonna be doing an extreme organize with me. I have to do underneath the bathroom cabinet and in the pantry and stuff. So I'm gonna be putting those somewhere. So those will not be staying there. But this is our room, guys, and it really needs to be clean. And I can't wait until we get it done.
So my husband is going to start by putting up our new curtain. We did find one at Walmart. Like I said, I'm not too sure how much it was. You'll see here that at the end of the video because he did go in and buy it. Every time we go to the store lately, he's been actually risking it and going in while I stay in the car with the kids. So he did go in and buy us a new curtain to put over this and take down that blanket because that blanket was driving me crazy. So I'm super happy that we finally found something, and it is a blackout curtain, so we won't have any sunlight in through this window. The one above our bed, unfortunately, is a see-through one when we got it a while ago, and it does not match, so we will eventually be getting one that matches that as well. He's just putting this up. It was super easy to put up, and now we're just gonna move on to the floor. Obviously, I have a carpet down for a reason because you can see all the stains. I don't even know where the stains really came from in my room and my kids' room. It's not like I go around and spill everything. It could have just been built up over the time. And this actually used to be my older sister's room when she lived here. So it could have been part of her as well. And then in the other room, my brother actually moved in after I did. So that could be from him too. Not just us, there's actually been a few people in and out of the rooms in this house. And yes, we do still live at my parents' house. I am not working and I can't work, so that's why we are not able to move out on our own, unfortunately, with three kids. If you don't have three kids, you don't know how expensive it is. So having one kid is expensive. Imagine that times three. These are the bins I was talking about that is underneath Andrea's crib. It's just Liam, Layla, and Andrea's coming home outfits. There's stuff that they've grown out of that I love and don't want to get rid of. Like that shirt says, "My mom doesn't want your advice." That was actually a gift and I loved it when I opened it. It was from my mom's friend. But this is just schoolwork that Liam's had and crafts that he's done. So I'm really just gonna go in and organize and declutter and get all the schoolwork out and actually keep all of his crafts, because I did keep some of the schoolwork just so he could see the progress that he had throughout his VPK and his kindergarten. I just feel like he would really enjoy seeing everything that he's done, because I know I do. I love seeing like my mom's ornaments that she brings out at Christmas time that we've made for her when we were in elementary school. My grandparents actually have little coasters for me, my brother, and my sister that we made them. So I really just want to keep that stuff for him and make sure that he remembers how good he was in school and how much fun he had. But going back to the video, you guys, I am wiping down her bedding with a Clorox wipe. I just really wanted to wipe it down and disinfect it and get some of the little spots off that were on there from God knows what. So I'm just wiping it down, and then I will be making her bed after this. Empty mansion in the ranges off the coast is the vibe now that I feel inside my soul. Like a spider, there's a web that you have wove. There's a heart now where there used to be a ghost. And oh, yeah, it's making me uneasy. Now I hear sounds in the hallway. Rocking chairs are moving on their own. I'm falling for you. So much so that it's freaking me out. So much so that it's freaking me out. So much so that it's freaking me. There's a silence in the woods after it snows. That's the vibe now. I'm starting off with Andrea's bin, and hers has a lot of her little outfits that I got when she was little, coming home outfit, just a lot of like her baby shower stuff and her stethoscope that she actually got in the NICU, some papers and some notes that she got from the church that they sent us blessings while she was in the NICU and stuck at the hospital. Now I'm just gonna open Layla's bin and a bunch of crafts, because she was in a younger class than Liam was, so she wasn't really doing work. She was more than just playing and doing crafts. So I'm just gonna go through this, organize it, and rework it in here so that way I can fit it better. I don't really have anything of hers and Andrew's to throw away, because this is stuff I actually want to keep. So then you'll see me in Liam's, where I'm actually putting piles next to me, really going through everything, because he has so much that needs to be gone through and really organized. The seat of my big black jacked up truck, rolling on 35s, pretty girl by my side. You got that suntan skirt and boots, waiting on you to look my way and scoop your little hot self over here. Girl, hand me another beer, yeah. All them other boys wanna wind you up and take you downtown, but you look like the kind that likes to take way out where the cornrows grow, roll, 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 my boat, floating
fix yourself a little catfish dinner. Gonna sound like a winner when I lay you down and love you right. Yeah, that's my kind of night. Might sit down on my dime.
And I'm just sticking these back under the baby's bed because this is where they fit, all three of them. And then I'm just going to move on and take everything off of our bed, strip our sheets because I really do need to wash our sheets, especially because we're cleaning everything and putting stuff on the bed and off the bed. I don't want to be laying in dirty sheets. So I'm just taking that off, and then I'm going to move on to clearing out the dresser where I take all of her shoes out. And then I do have a bunch of sonograms in here from when I was pregnant with her. Because of obviously her heart condition and her issues, we had to have a lot of ultrasounds and tests, MRI, fetal echo, so many things. And I will be bringing you guys a video very soon of that. I know I've said it a couple times. The only reason why it's taking me so long to make that video for you guys is because it is a very emotional subject for me and my husband to talk about her heart condition, just because we never know what is going to happen with her heart. And she has had an SVT episode about a month after she came home from the hospital from the NICU, and so far after that she has been great. But I will give you guys a full-on story and a full update and bring you guys along with her whenever we go to the cardiologist again, because it will be coming up very soon. But she is doing great, and here I am just putting our hats up here because I have nowhere else to put them, and I really don't want them hanging on the shelf by the bed anymore. And my OCD kicks in every single time the hangers are not in the same color order or in the same or on the right side. And I know that sounds crazy, but ever since I became a stay-at-home mom, it's been just OCD like crazy. I don't know what it is, I don't know why, but I just want everything clean all the time. And if one little toy is on the floor, it literally freaks me out until I finally just clean it up. So sorry about that. That was just a little OCD moment. Now I'm cleaning up everything off the bed, putting it to the side. We're going to move the bed and turn it, actually, so that way we are not, one of us is not up against the bed. So we actually both have an area to get off of. And I am cleaning our face.
Oh, don't ask me twice. Rhythm got me bouncing, bottles got me crashing. Don't you know? Don't you know?
It's only $15. I love the color and the pattern on it. I just feel like it goes good with the gray walls and the white accessories. And I'm just gonna put all
have everything set up in the room already except for one thing, but I did make her bed. We did get this curtain from Walmart. I'm not too sure how much it is, but my husband did buy it, so that's why I'm not sure. And then we have her bed made, and over here we kind of just minimized whatever we had on here. I really just kept my essential oils, our deodorant, his cologne, and then here is gonna be like all his gaming system and everything. Like I said, this is all the wires and all of the stuff, our glasses and just all his gaming stuff up here. So that's gonna be his little area over here because this is his side of the bed. And then we did end up buying me this little table from Walmart yesterday as well. It was $20, no, I think it was $15. And I just have my little setup over here. I have my coasters. I have my little essential oil, my lamp, my remotes, my charger, my headphones that I use to edit videos and listen to music. And then I just hung my purse up on this. We didn't move this. We kept it where it was because it's not over our head anymore. And I kind of like it in this spot. But I did add all of our pictures up there that I have. And I do have a little basket, so I just put like all her diapers and wipes and everything. Like I said in the video previously, I will be organizing the other diapers that I have because I have two sleeves of these down here, so I'm going to be organizing that. But this is just the overview of our room. Everything looks much lighter, brighter, cleaner.
Alright you guys, if you enjoyed this video today, please give it a thumbs up down below. Also subscribe to my channel. I will be bringing you guys more videos, more cleaning videos, day in the life, stay-at-home mom videos. So if you're interested in that, please subscribe down below. And if you like this, hit the thumbs up.